Paul.
I knew you were the one and have not regretted the journey since. You were everything to me and even helped me bought my first job. I still remember so well the way you manipulated me to spend most of my first salary on you because you changed your path to ensure they grew in wisdom and in stature. You instilled in them discipline, placed great premium on their formal education, and above all, the fear of the Lord. In our trial times as a family, you always stood still, and your words of encouragement will still be with us, even in those times. I still remember so well the song you did for me. You even danced more to that music than I did. You would make me listen to the songs you did and had a listening ear to my criticism and comment before you released them. How can I forget the fight we had on the Jealousy Mama song? Every minute with you, Kofi, was fun and memorable. You were an example to many who came into contact with you, and the impact you made in their lives is worth holding to. Many who came close to you never went away without an advice. It showed your concern for all and your love for humankind. Show your love for not having a mere song, but for what you really practice. The jokes you shared always brought relief, and many will remember you for this. Kofi, I would have wished we went to the end of the world, wonderful day together. But the good books in Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 1 tells us everything that happens in this world happens at the time God chooses. I am convinced that the Lord has found a resting place in Him where we will all meet again. Together with the children, I say, we love you, Kofi. Yeah.